Alright, boys, we back. Unfinished business. Yeah, we're looking to actually do something this time. God, you looked. I'm going back to sniper, boy. Actually, no, I'm going for the gun down here. I'm going to track down police. That's it. $12.50. Here they come. Yep. I'm just gonna have to unlock the door. That sucks. Let's see if we're through to drop down, I guess. Just to get the edgy drops from like Max Ammo. Come on down here, little fella. Wine is fine. Gotcha! Here's more. He must be stuck on something. It took him a while to get down here. So we're gonna wait for them to come down here. So that way when they drop actually something I need, like max ammo, I can get it. What is that? The stand? Okay. Here they come. Come on down here, boys. The wine is high. No perks. Should I buy the ammo? Or should I open up the door? I'll wait for both. Cause if I drop my camera as well. But if I buy a door, I don't know if I'm gonna have enough of the ammo as well. And it's gonna be more than keep me alive, let's be honest here. Here they come, boys. Insta-kill. Down here, buddy. I want to get that because I need somebody to drop max ammo. Like now. I don't know if I want to get it. I'm gonna have to kill like 2 more zombies, right? Nothing. Alright. So obviously this leads into the basement of the building. We learned that from last time. You don't want this to get whatever that is. Honestly, a pretty good gun if it's 2500, but so it just didn't open again. I guess. I just don't know. If that doesn't open, I don't know. I thought I'd buy it again, and it wasn't on me. I wonder if you have to like open it from the other side or something. Get in here. Guess I'll buy that one door for 2500 and see what happens. Yes. Max ammo. Jesus. Parkour, Zambi. Alright, let's go. We're gonna buy a door for 2500 and see what happens. Cause that other door just ain't opening. I don't know what to do if it ain't open.
Fetch me their soul.
3000 MG42. I hear him smiling. I fought two dogs. Come on, what do you have? Oh, here's one. Hey, buddy. I'm over here. Blasted. I have enough for the door. Again. Let's see if I can buy it. If not, I don't know. Is there another way? It's just not letting me buy it. Which means I'm never gonna be able to get any drinks. And these other places aren't even doors, so. So I'm trying to say that means we're in trouble. And there's no way you can get out of here. That's the only way. It's like I'm locked in once you jump down here, if that place ain't open. It just takes your money, then it's like, see ya! Let's see. Yeah, there's no parkour in this. That's tough. You gotta buy that gun for 3,000. When I have enough, that's all I can do. Cause there's no getting in there. There's no getting in there. And there's no getting in there. And they won't let me buy this door. So stupid. Please kill me. That'd be a blessing. Cause then I can actually restart. Yeah, I kinda need that ammo. I'm just gonna get to the point where if I get hit one time, I'm going then. So. Let's buy this gun over here. Looks like some sort of LMG. MG42. Let's see. There's a lot of these. Oh, and if they're going to be loaded, looks like he's shooting. I'm gonna change it in for this gun, see if this gun can do the stand. Oh, it's not like that matters anymore. I mean, I can switch to the LMG all I want, but as soon as it comes to reloading, I don't know. Wow. But let's buy the door. We definitely have enough. Right? Right. Take my money, send my money. going in, same level. Yeah, go ahead, fetch him. Fetch him all you want. I wonder if they're gonna come through this way. I doubt it. Yeah, I'm pressing X and it's just not doing anything. How much is ammo for this bad boy? 1500. I'm tempted just to hit the restart button. That's probably what we have to do. Because this is another battle. Yeah, I'm really tight, boys. I have no choice. I can't get out of here. I can't get out. Can't get out. Come on.
Oh, I should have been down there, buddy.
Yeah, I had to restart, boys, because it was being stupid. I bought the door and it just doesn't remove the door. Which means that it could happen to the glitch door. Maybe you have to buy the door from the other side. I don't know. Solo game. You already know what we're playing, boys. Vitorria Strasse. Okay, it's time we're not gonna drop down. And we're just gonna, you know, play normally. That door is 750 only. And this door is, well, I guess we're both 950. I think we're gonna do 1250 or more. Guess I'll turn on. I'm gonna grab my gavel gun. He doesn't have a lot of multiplayer gobbles. They're just kind of funny. Okay, there's a single player, obviously. So I'm not gonna try to make it over to that house until I know I can get back up. If you kill that parkour, then you're screwed. Can you get over to this side for you? Oh. I don't think he's supposed to, but that's as far as we're going to go. After this round, I'm buying the cheapest wallet. Where is the ammo? Alright.
for violating the rules.
We really should disable for like a decent gun next. Play that one.
You know, secure my spot of not being dead.
Probably a good idea. This gun's pretty good when it comes to headshots. Okay, so obviously that's the only gun in here. We're gonna buy it. Looks like an LMG. Well, we'll test it, I guess, this round. Zombone scums. Well, right behind me. Yeah, they're coming out of every corner now. Switch guns. Oh, I thought they were right behind me. They're not. Dude, if you aim for the head, the thing's an insta-killer. Okay.
Double points!
What is Gobble gonna have in front of us? So, let's see what else we can get. Okay, that's better. With box. Oh. I can hear them, they're right behind me. Yeah, they are. I'm right by here. You cannot jump over that baby. Let's go. I mean, this gun's pretty good, but I need jug. I'm gonna save that guy. I think he's the last one in the house. I should be by ammo. Okay, ammo's in bot. What's down here? You must turn on the power. It's about to get dicey in here. I can tell.
Twin on 6. I'm totally about to get dicey. I don't know if it's a gummy. What's that? The
tongue?
That's a pretty decent weapon. Come on, my doggies. I'm right here. I can hear you. Where's ammo? Okay. Looks like a Tesla. Tesla. You should just buy a way so you can walk through the house. That might not be a bad idea. I'm gonna do that. So that way if I need an escape plan, I can make one.
Insta-kill!
I guess. Yes. Alright, there you go, that fun. We're gonna run straight through these guys. Never mind, we're not gonna do that. We are not gonna do that. Run around here before they block me off. Come on. It's getting sketchy in here. Please, I need power, I need something. Must turn on the power, sharply. Alright, let's get out of here. Oh, right behind me. Where's ammo? Hey, yo. They're on my ass, bud. Yep, the wine is fine. Come on down. Yeah. There. We hit a lot of zombies a second here. Is that the last one? Yes, it is. I don't know how, but we made it. It's getting dicey. Really, no power. Boxer? No power, though. LMG, nice. So not that. Do you mind if I have to?
I will use my ability. I don't know the power. It must be in that other house, I'm telling you. I always about the LMG if it happens. Oh yeah, there's something else. I should really save it for later rounds. After fire blocking that one, Diamond died.
Double points.
Now that's why we opened up the whole house. Like this. Excuse me, buddy. Damn, everywhere. Line up for the headshots.
See ya.
We have one bullet. Reload.
Insta-kill.
Okay.
Fetch me their soul.
Yeah, let's get out of here. Busted gun right here. What is ammo? We got it, boys. Come on, hurry up. They're coming. I don't know what that is. Give me it. Wow, I can see where the perks are. That's actually gonna hurt. It's gonna fill me out though. Where's Jug? So we got Cookie Vibe over there. Dude, I'm not gonna lie, I don't know what Jug is. Even with the fucking cake that was VC cakes. They even have the labels above them. Oh, really bad. Really bad. I'm gonna power through here. Really bad, really bad, really bad. Alright, we're gonna back up over here. I need Jug. And I need it now. Come on, reload. Try to keep the last zombie so I can find Jill. Alright, I think that's the last one. Widows. Let's go upstairs. I need Jill. Dude, none of you got Jill. I'm gonna have to kill him. No joke. I'm gonna let this get widows at least.
4,000?
Never mind, I'm in the pick. Pick goal again. I found a pick goal machine. Holy crap, they're running fast now.
Reload it.
Aim for their heads. Shoot, we're going down, we're going down, we're going down. Yeah, I got two swipes on me. So bad.
What?
How did I get out of there?
Yeah, so dead.
Excuse me. How are we not dead after that? I hit them behind me though. Yep, there he is. Run through the house.
We're not dead, I don't know how.
That's why I need widows. Ammo. So you can't tell me there's no jug machine? Wait, right there, it's in the basement. I'm coming. We got jug.
Oh, it opens from this side all of a sudden.
Wait, now that that's done. We got jug.
We got jug.
And we ain't dead. I need widows though.
Oh shoot, everywhere.
Down here I go. Come on, guys.
Slayer!
Slayer! Now I need to get out of here quick before they start coming behind them. Cause now that this door's open, they're gonna start coming behind. Let me take out the big boy. I ain't playing. Not today.
Yep, here they are.
Where you going, buddy? Yeah, but we're out of it.
Double points.
That's a lot of zombies.
There's no one to run in this map.
I need box, man. Wait, is that the last one? Alright, this is the box. This is the box real quick. And if I hit it one time, and if I don't get anything good, then I'm... I don't know. Oh yeah, it's all the way upstairs. Come on. If I don't get anything good, then... There you go.
Alright, let's go pack a punch.
Actually, let's make it widows first, because they can still good even on Vagabond. Yeah, I'm gonna get widows. There we go, now we're in action. Alright, let's kill this last guy now. Or should I try to make the parkour first? I'm gonna try to make the parkour jumps. Made it.
That's all that's over here, it's a quicker guy.
Okay, so yeah, you gotta go down after that. Even talking about the walking vibe with this big, so it looks like a slithery snake. Because I've done that, so. It's
So yeah, in order for that, you have to buy the Dungeons, basically. Okay.
If you get in trouble, we whip out the rig. We got Quickie Vibe now, though.
Is that Mule Kick? Yeah, we're about to be in trouble already. Yeah, how do you like that Widows?
Buddy?
Oh yeah, it hit me. How did that feel? I'm whipping out the egg already.
Yep, that's Widows for you.
I hit twice there. Holy crap, this is the other way.
Back!
Back in the Vega. Oh yeah, now we're talking. Now we're talking, boys. Father, we did the baby, and I got the time. The issue with this map is there's no good spot to train. No matter where you go, they come at you from every direction. And I don't know. It gets to you. What picture I get in that thing is. So what do we got here? I don't even know. Oh, Deadshot, obviously. Oh, we need that for sure. Double tap, too. We need double tap. That would have been nice like 300 rounds ago. I don't want to go down in that pit. It's the issue. Ironically, going through the house like the best train you can. Wait, finally the video cut off. You are so dead. I'm going down. Here. I don't have any grenades. Oh yeah, we're getting cut off so hard right now. Oh yeah, we're dead. Yeah. Yep, that's it, boys. I mean, that map is so hectic, man.
I'm glad that you made that one.
Got the ray gun and everything, but that map is active.